Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. It's a pleasure to be here. Thank you for coming. We played three tunes just then. The first tune was called Lahan Al Mansour, and it's from my Palimnia album, which is music composed and dedicated to extraordinary women, women who have changed, our lives in history. One of those women that I find inspiring is Haifa Al Mansour, who is Saudi Arabia's first female film director. And then we played Les Saboteurs, and then we played Jamil Jamal, both from Les Saboteurs album. Before I talk about the next piece, I'd like to introduce you to these amazing musicians. So first of all, we have Martin France on drums. Dave Mannington on bass. Ralph Wild on vibraphone. So the next piece we're going to play is also from Palimnia, and it's called 2857, and it's dedicated to the mother of the freedom movement, Rosa Parks.
Thank you.
Thank you. That was 2857. The next piece we're going to play is called Deeds Not Words, and it's inspired by the suffragettes and the fight for the right for women to vote. And it also, if you listen carefully, you'll be able to hear one of their protest songs that they would sing. They usually sang to old hymns. So have a listen, and if you hear something that sounds like a march, that's one of their protest songs. So yeah, this is called Deeds Not Words.
Thank you.
Thank you. We have time for a very short one, so before I announce it, I'd like one more time, please put your hands together for Ralph Wilde. Dave Mannington. Martin France. So the last piece we're going to play is called A Shoal of Souls, and it's inspired by many things. It's inspired by the artwork that Sophie Bass created for Les Saboteurs. It's inspired by Sufism and the feeling of whirling and twirling into a trance, but it's also dedicated to all the lives lost crossing the Mediterranean in search of a better future. Thank you.
Thank you.